Alright, hello lovelies. We're going to continue trekking colder.
What has to make it into the vault? There's the vault into the rat. Rat into fox. Fox into wolf. On and on and on. The great unmaking of the chain.
Well, this is new.
Where then goes the man? He stays, lives, kills, burns, poisons the city, tears down the sky. Old age may soon claim him. But soon, even that, he will defeat. We are made of killers. These hands took us men. But now...
No.
We give back.
Hey, Caesar! Oh, shit. He's mad. Yeah, I know, big fella. I need that hard drive! And then I need to get out of here with my face intact! Brad! I've got the hard drive! I'm en route! Need extraction! Brad! Oh, shit! I would die on TV!
Jesus, this is just crazy.
Thumb it up your ass, Calder! Oh god, I didn't mean that!
Sell this to the highest bidder. This time we're gonna do it the right way.
Yeah, you keep telling yourself that.
Step away from the hard drive. Now! Sorry, Frank. Bye.
So, what? No more mini golf? Hammond needed me. Her tyrant had turned into a psychopath. So we took him down, and Hammond made sure he wouldn't be getting up again. In exchange, Hammond gave me the most important gift of all. Friendship. And more importantly, a big bomb to blast my way into Calder's lair. The sewers. Calder and his posse of creepy, smart zombies had turned them into some kind of den of spooky-ass shit. And Calder himself can talk. Whatever he's become, there's still a little bit of psycho douchebag human still in there. Naturally, I grabbed the intel and booked it. And that would have been where our story ended. Frank West, triumphant hero of Willamette, once again. Vic Chu. Thief. Hellspawn. She stole my evidence. She held a gun to my head, and now it's on.
Oh my goodness, I can't stand that girl.
Frank, what's happening?
Vic stole my camera! She has the evidence!
What? Then get it back!
Great advice, Brad! This isn't over yet, rookie!
Screw you, Frank!
Goddamn camera!
Just running through the mall. Oh my goodness.
Brad! Could really use a hand in here. Vic's running through Caribbean Cove.
Hang on a minute. Head upstairs. You can cut her off at Kichiro Plaza.
Kichiro Plaza. That evidence is mine.
But I agree, I could do better. Tomorrow morning. Give me the camera back. I'm a new man tomorrow, I promise.
You are part of the chain, Frank West. And I must break the chain.
up my favorite camera.
So be it. Frank West versus Zombie Lord. Let's roll, weirdo. All right, Vic! Vic! Where the hell are you going? She left me! Again!
Such a weird button, too. Stop the stun.
What the?
Yeah.
Just says it's turned off the power.
Oh. Light him up, Vic!
Enjoying yourself?
Surprisingly.
It's almost like this was my plan all along.
Glad to see your sarcasm is intact. Just chill out.
Oh, shit. I'm gonna have to overload the last generator manually.
What? You're insane.
Frank West Journalism 101.
Thank you.
game.
I need you at Keturo Plaza. I need medical assistance now. Okay, come on. Stay with me, kid. Stay with me.
Dude's been gone for the entire game.
Everything. Camera and Barnaby's servers were wiped, and he blew the hard drive to a million pieces, so. Hey, you weren't really gonna shoot me, were you?
No, we're fatal.
Well, like a leg?
Yeah, I guess you could say that.
Fair enough. I deserve that. But listen, if it comes up again, name for the right one. It's kind of a piece of shit anyway.
Frank. I'm really sorry about that.
Don't worry about it. I've had worse. And so will you. That's kind of the shit you go through when you're a good journalist, right?
What about being a great journalist?
What is that?
An SD card? From your camera?
You pulled it?
Yeah.
Before it blew up?
Go on.
What do you want for it?
Oh, jeez.
No, I mean it. I'll give you anything.
All right. I want the story. My words, your pictures. Big coverage, big impact.
Together, 50-50.
Yeah, 50-50.
I like the sounds of that.
God, I love that outfit.
Plus mini golf.
Oh man, not the mini golf. Yeah, okay. Mini golf.
Now that you've sorted everything out, we need to get to the rendezvous point if we want to lift out of here.
You don't have to tell me twice.
Grab anything you need, and let me know when you're ready to go.
This game.
Get this gate open.
So, did your heart grow 3 sizes this Christmas, Frank?
Come on. We're good now, right?
We're good?
Let's publish this story. Save the world. Then we'll be good.
You need to get out of Willamette first. Let's go.
You're telling me I have to escort them.
Ah!
So, Miss Chu, normally I'd have to arrest you for the shit you pulled.
You'd have to catch me first, copper.
Oh, jeez.
Think you could be a journalist without guerrilla tactics?
Ben, you think the government has stopped destroying our lives?
Zing! Well, they don't sound very happy.
Shit. Think they're mad that
we're meeting
killed
the
their
helicopter
daddy?
On the roof of the parking garage. Just over the sky bridge.
Oh, good. Nice and convenient. Did everyone get a souvenir?
PTSD counts, right?
It did for me.
I think we pissed them off. Come on!
Great! Great!
This sucks.
Give me a second with this door.
No, no, no! We don't have a second!
Please tell me that's all right. I need a vodka and whiskey.
Copter one is down. We need extraction now. Now, damn it!
Oh, hell! We got company!
Oh, no, no, no!
This is why I bought this.
Hold the line! I'll get this open!
We'll be cornered.
We got supplies. We can make a stand here.
So the next chopper can get zombie bombs?
My people won't let us down. We're getting out of here.
Keep shooting!
shit! I see how this movie ends!
I don't know what that was.
Just for the record, I really don't want to die.
That's not gonna happen. Great time.
Really? Really just took that.
Stop it!
I haven't died the entire game, I'm gonna die now.
Let go!
Let's go!
Frank! Frank! Wait! They've got Frank!
Come on! Pull yourself up!
What am I watching?
If Frank could have it his way, this is where the story would end. He'd die a hero, sacrificing himself for the good of his friends. You wouldn't need to follow it up to see the mess that unfolded in the months after. But Frank's not here to tell the story his way. He can't load it up with spicy embellishments. Listening to his notes, I kind of wonder how this story would have gone when he told it later. Would he have defeated Fontana in single combat? Refused to conspire with the evil Dr. Blackburn? Added a sweet romance with the city engineer? I'm sure his second book would have sold as well as his first. But Frank's not here to tell his story. So he's got to trust me to do it. Whether he wanted it that way or not. And I say, the truth is better than fiction.
Not one death. So I'm really surprised I haven't died. All the stun locks there are. Yeah, I'm not completing the game. I don't have the patience to. Well, that's the end of the game. It's really crazy. It was a nice game for what it was. I mean, the stun locks got on my nerves. The constant reuse of zombies. Some of the shelters. Especially one shelter in particular that there's always those super frenzied zombies out in the yard. And in between going to fight Calder and all that, I went on my own and went through and got the cell phones, the blueprints, the graffiti tags, I think is what they're called. It was a nice game for what it was. I don't really remember it being as... I mean, I don't remember Dead Rising 3 being like this. I can see how some people don't like this game whatsoever. Say it's the worst of the franchise. Some people even say that it's the reason that Dead Rising 5 never came about. Which is kind of sad, but you know, I enjoyed my time. It was a nice game, and I loved that outfit I found. Oh my goodness. And if they ever do make a Dead Rising 5, y'all know Frank is gonna come right back. Anyway, those are my thoughts. Thank you for watching. Bye!